sort of funny to look at the eye and stare. Another really, really cool thing about the S9 Plus is that if you look at the front, obviously you got screens that like iOS, Blast, and so don't just never soft. If you look at the top and bottom, you can see there's a little bit of business left on it. And I think this is pretty smart and extra for your support because it really wouldn't make no big differentiating factor between the S9 and the S10 series. And then if you actually think about it, that's not a lot of bezel at all. If the iPhone 6 is going to get the bezel version on iOS 14, will that mean the iPhone 7 will also get an extra version? Will get iOS 16? Like, I don't know. I'm pretty sure the iPhone 7 is going to be getting additional support because of the A10 chip that was in the iPod Touch 7. But the iPhone 6S, there's really not too many crazy devices that have the A9 and everything like that. But this panel is not a bad panel, but probably the bezel is not a lot of bezel either. I think that's the whole thing. And if I had to guess it, I might start seeing it soon in the future. Is the bezel all just had like more bezel than usual within the last couple of months? It's really not that bad. I actually like how it's symmetrical. We saw that a lot of phones out there are not symmetrical for the top kind of bezel. This was the security update for about a year. So they'll push full OS updates for a while. Then they'll pretty much carry it up for the most part on the outside. So far, that's what they're getting away with. This thing was good for the 6S, but that would still be a really cool thing. So you still have a lot of support for it up until June of this year, and then we'll see whether it's getting iOS 14 or not. If it does, that's awesome.